The universe is an endless source of awe and wonder. The more we delve into its mysteries, the more discoveries we make. While we often focus on phenomena like black holes and far-off galaxies, it is important to remember that astonishing revelations can be found much closer to home. Take, for example, the case of Apophis, a colossal asteroid that was stumbled upon by astronomers at the Kitt Peak Observatory in June of 2024. Remarkably, it had been drifting through space unnoticed for an indeterminate amount of time. As data began to accumulate, scientists were able to make a rough estimation of its future trajectory. To their alarm, they discovered that Apophis had a 2.7% probability of colliding with our planet in April of 2029, a date that coincidentally fell on the notoriously unlucky Friday the 13th. Consequently, Apophis was promptly categorized as one of the most hazardous asteroids known to humanity. Although subsequent research ruled out the possibility of a cataclysmic impact in 2029, this celestial object continues to present an incredibly invaluable opportunity for humanity. By studying Apophis, we can gain invaluable insights into the cosmos and improve our ability to protect our planet from potential future threats posed by other asteroids. Prepare to witness Apophis 2029 Close Encounter. Apophis description. Apophis, an immensely large asteroid, is estimated to be about 350 meters in diameter, equivalent to the length of 3 football fields, or slightly larger than the Eiffel Tower. Previous radar observations have shown that Apophis has a distinct shape resembling a peanut or 2 connected lobes. This shape is quite common among larger near-Earth asteroids, with approximately 1 in every 6 asteroids displaying this bilobed appearance. The reason for this bilobed shape is believed to be a result of the collision between 2 separate parent asteroids. When these asteroids collide with a very low impact velocity, their initial spherical shapes are preserved, creating the bilobed form. However, bilobed shapes can also be formed through highly destructive impacts. Numerous fragments are ejected in a large curtain during the collision, and these remnants may collide with each other, causing the formation of bilobed shapes. Studying Apophis and its properties is of great importance, as it provides valuable insights into the behavior and characteristics of near-Earth asteroids. Interestingly, Apophis not only follows its orbit, but it also undergoes tumbling and rotation. Astronomers are currently working to better understand the asteroid's rotation rate and its axis of rotation, also known as its spin state. This crucial information will enable them to determine the asteroid's orientation around Earth as it approaches our planet's gravitational field in 2029. It is noteworthy that this massive asteroid will come remarkably close to Earth in the near future. The risk. Apophis has garnered attention for quite some time, as astronomers have strived to determine its exact orbit and assess the likelihood of a future collision. Initially spotted in 2004, astronomers predicted possible impacts in 2029 and 2036. But subsequent observations of this near-Earth object, NEO, thankfully dismissed these concerns. However, a slim chance of impact in 2068 remained until recently. On March 6, 2021, the asteroid had a relatively distant encounter with Earth, passing approximately 17 million kilometers away, 44 times the distance to the Moon. Despite still being quite far, astronomers managed to accurately measure the distance and refine the asteroid's orbit before its next much closer approach in 2029, projected to occur on April 13th. The most critical close encounter will happen on Friday, April 13th, 2029, when Apophis will pass within 35,000 kilometers of Earth. This proximity is incredibly near, 10 times closer than the Moon. The asteroid will even be visible to the naked eye. Many people express concern. Could the astronomers have made even a minor miscalculation, potentially leading to a collision with Earth? If such were the case, we would be in trouble. However, there is no need to worry, as astronomers' calculations can be trusted. The year 2029 will be safe for human inhabitants of Earth. What was previously uncertain is whether the 2029 flyby would shift the orbit of Apophis in a way that would result in a future collision during its journey around the Sun. If Apophis were to pass through a gravitational keyhole, it could potentially lead to an impact in 2068, although the probability remains extremely low. Fortunately, the most recent radar observations have significantly reduced the uncertainty in Apophis's trajectory. Even considering the effects of the 2029 flyby on its orbit, the chances of an impact in 2068 or any time thereafter have been unequivocally ruled out. Apophis picture. Oh, by the way, have you ever wondered what an asteroid looks like when captured by a telescope? Well, let me show you a stunning image. Check out this picture of the dangerous asteroid Apophis taken by the Virtual Telescope Project in Rome, Italy. The photo was captured on March 2, 2021. In the image, the asteroid appears as a small dot, while the surrounding star appears as streaks. This is because the telescope was following the asteroid's movements through space. It's quite fascinating to see how fast it's traveling, approximately 2.894 miles per second or 4.658 kilometers per second relative to Earth. At the time the picture was taken, Apophis was an impressive 17 million kilometers away from our planet. Just imagine being able to see something as massive as the Eiffel Tower from such an enormous distance. However, pictures of asteroids were not always as good as this one. For instance, this is how Apophis looked when it was first discovered back in 2004. And now let's move on to the exciting part. The arrival of Apophis is an extraordinary event that you definitely don't want to miss out on. So let me guide you on where you can witness this remarkable phenomena across the globe. Hey, before moving on, be sure to like or dislike the video so that we can improve it for you, the viewer. Plus, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by making sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our daily videos. Visibility zone. Initially, Apophis will become visible to the naked eye in the night sky of the southern hemisphere, soaring over Earth from the east coast to the west coast of Australia. When Apophis is above Australia, it will be around mid-morning on the east coast of the United States. Continuing its journey, the asteroid will then traverse the Indian Ocean and, by the afternoon in the eastern US, it will have crossed the equator, still moving westward over Africa. As it reaches its closest point, a little before 6 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Apophis will be positioned over the Atlantic Ocean. It will be traveling at such high speed that it will cross the entire Atlantic in just 1 hour. By 7 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, the asteroid will have completed its passage over the United States. You can check out this informative video for a visual depiction of the trajectory of Apophis on April 13, 2029. During its traverse over the Atlantic Ocean, the path of the asteroid briefly changes from red to gray, representing the moment of closest approach. After the closest approach, Apophis will enter the daytime sky and no longer be visible. Approaching Apophis. The close approach of Apophis in 2029 presents a remarkable scientific opportunity. Through the use of optical and radar telescopes, we will be able to observe the asteroid in great detail, possibly even capturing surface features as small as a few meters. This will provide valuable information about the shape of Apophis. Additionally, we have the advantage of a dedicated spacecraft called Osiris Rex, which will closely approach Apophis. Just a few months ago, Osiris Rex completed its final task for this mission by releasing its sample capsule containing pieces of the Bennu asteroid. These samples are currently being analyzed in Earth laboratories and are expected to provide unprecedented insights into the formation of the solar system. Interestingly, shortly before delivery, the spacecraft altered its course by firing its engines, redirecting towards Apophis and earning a new name, Osiris Apex. Osiris Apex is scheduled to enter orbit around Apophis shortly after the asteroid's close approach to Earth. Its mission is to assess how this encounter has impacted the asteroid's orbit, spin rate, and surface. As previously mentioned, the spacecraft will observe Apophis both before and after its close encounter with Earth. This is crucial because when an asteroid comes close to a planet, it undergoes certain changes. Firstly, it is set on a different orbit, and secondly, it may lose some material, leading to a change in its mass. Allow me to explain these points further. To predict the precise position of an asteroid, observations are necessary. Telescopes track the asteroid, and techniques help determine its likely path based on available data. However, these observations are not completely accurate and are associated with a certain level of uncertainty. Astronomers can only provide the most probable position of the asteroid at a given time, while the true position may deviate from this estimation. The more observations made, the smaller the uncertainty, resulting in greater accuracy in determining the asteroid's position. However, when an object passes very close to Earth, the uncertainties increase significantly. This is due to the gravitational force exerted by Earth, which alters the object's orbit, as well as the potential loss of material from the asteroid's surface caused by the Earth's pull. This is why it is crucial for Osiris Apex to observe Apophis before and after the close approach. By doing so, we can better understand the effects of Earth on Apophis and enhance our understanding of the universe. The study of asteroids is essential for uncovering the origins of our existence. These celestial bodies are thought to be fragments left over from the formation of planets and hold invaluable information about the history of our solar system. When we observe the vastness of the universe, it is akin to gazing into a mirror. The deeper we delve, the more we learn about our own identity. It is our insatiable and extraordinary curiosity that propels us toward uncharted territories where no one has ventured before, at least as far as our knowledge extends. Exciting, isn't it? That's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Are you planning to see Apophis passing by Earth in 2029? Let us know in the comments below. We'll see you next time on the channel.